It's been fucking super beach
All clear. Each section supervisor, please call in accountability to the MCC.
Unit P-78, got a locker, a couple of beds and nightstands. Air conditioner heater unit. Our little home away from home.
Got it.
Lower.
Paper. Right? Jeff, I'll make that up.
Germany, we're going to take great care of you.
Well, they had that one temperature spike, temperatures come back random with them. What we need to do for him is we need to get him to the operating room tomorrow to wash out all those wounds. And then hopefully he'll be on Friday's flight.
Okay.
And then we should also talk to the flight nurses.
Okay.
At the Lieutenant Colonel Fox and make sure that he's all set to go.
Okay.
So he's afebrile. His vital signs are good. He's making good urine output. Did you look at his ear when they when they saw it? Did you see the hole?
Oh no, I wasn't there when you entered.
Okay.
They're missing all wax. And there's a hole in this ear.
Okay.
Let's see if this ear was wax.
Hey, you tell your mom you did a good job.
And
just turned left, I do believe. Because we were going down one road, and we turned left. And all we do is clear roads. That's all we do.
Clear roads of explosives?
Clear roads of explosives. And they missed that one, and it was remote detonated. Yes.
Do they know what kind of explosive it was?
They probably do now, but you would have to contact them, or I could contact them and call them.
Because you were the only one that...
I was the only one that got injured.
This picture is already without that.
See how this works with this light.
I think it goes black at the end.
It's gonna go pretty black.
It's actually kind of nice having it go black.
It's very dramatic.
Scotty, I prep on
him. Yeah, as opposed to.
Brad, you're coming out the bottom of that thing.
I'll take one. I have my BDU top on.
What? Force them on.
Now it's on the stomach.
Well, sir, I understand you've taken a bullet for your country.
Yes, got shot yesterday.
You'll go to BAS?
Okay.
You'll go to MBAS.
Roger.
What's going on?
Hey.
All right, we got a little
pinch treaty. Hey, what about him over here? The tree fell on him.
Bleed. We'll get him. We got an arterial bleed?
Yes.
Where at?
The tree fell on him over here.
We're going to get a tourniquet
on him.
I think
he's hurting pretty bad.
So you want to do it again?
Sure.
Okay. It was great, your man, for leaving her wheelchair to get up on her own two legs. We've never seen that.
Right. That's true.
That's nice.
That's true.
Yay.
Okay,
all right.
Let's go have breakfast.
Probably a longer piece than you expected, but...
Well,
cut nicely.
I know what it means and everything else knows. But. Thank you.
personal moment is being invested in your patients.
I saw an email came through, I think Time Magazine forwarded it. The surgeon wrote an article, I think it was about Balad. The first rule of war is that young men and women die. Second rule of war is that no surgeon can change rule one.